just wonder sometimes. You know, if some other girl had given me a proper thump before we met, would things have been different? Like, if we were meeting together the first time right now, part of me, I don't know, part of me thinks we would have made it.
Steve.
I can't believe you.
But I haven't seen you in forever. We steal a kiss and you close the door.
Do you guess we're alone in this dance.
Stay with me, Nancy!
Nancy! You're pretending like everything's okay.
And it's all too
heavy. Everyone forgot, it's like nobody cares.
Apparently, we killed Barb, and I don't care.
You're bullshit.
Because I'm bullshit?
What? Steve. We like Steve.
Yes!
But we don't love Steve.
You don't love him?
Bullshit. He's actually grown up quite a bit, you know?
I'll miss the nights we lie awake.
I always had this dream that I have this, like, this really, really big family.
We need days, me and you. That sounds nice.
To try to recreate the feeling.
But like, I was actually worried about you.
What are you talking about? You came by last night.
That was your other boyfriend. That was Jonathan.
Love you. Sorry. What the hell am I sorry
for? Me and the princess break up for one day. She's already running off with the freak's brother.
You're beautiful.
To be honest, I'm kind of glad you weren't.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm right here. I'm right here.
I don't know what happened between you two. I don't show you that one.
Steve! Get out!
It's a joke! Stop!
Hey. You almost deserved that. What you did, that was...
If I were you?
Really cool.
I would get her back. That is as unambiguous a sign of true love as these cynical eyes have ever seen.
Remember the dream I told you about? They left one part out. You were there.
I still love Nancy.
I still love hope.